What we're dealing with here is a complete lack of respect for the law.